doesn't play that one well.
And that gets to the boundary, 4 runs.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Australia move their score to 9 for 472. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Nice fielding there. Good return.
Nicely ran there. They'll get two. Australia move to 9 for 474.
Oh, that was very close. Great delivery.
Going to have a change in the commentary box. Joining me now is Mel Jones.
Thanks, Slats. Good to be back. that one. Couldn't get the drive away.
Ends the over and the score hasn't moved.
Nice stroke there.
Good return from the deep, and two runs added.
Perfectly timed that shot, and it sails to the boundary. This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line. Swing and a miss.
That's a bit of an expensive over. Australia, 9 for 482.
Yep.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Two runs added. That's a good boundary.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Good effort, four runs.
Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over. A confidence building over for the batsman there.
abroad has bowled well so far, returns to the attack. And that's four.
You just can't afford to bowl any more like that last one.
Waiting.
Australia are now 9 for 496.
Plays that well. Four. Well, he played that last one very well. How will the bowler go here?
Australia move to 9 for 500. Off the back foot, plays the straight drive.
Catch!
And that gets to the boundary, four runs.
Need to find a way to restrict the batsman here. He is hitting it really well.
End of the over, four off it. Australia, 9 for 504. Ali, the off-spinner, is coming into the attack from the pavilion end.
Plays that defensively. Good ball.
Wait. Yes.
There's runs on offer here.
Big throw there, and it's on target. They'll get three.
The keeper's certain, but I didn't hear a noise from up here.
England sure needed that. This innings isn't over yet. Australia to use the review. The batsman has to go. The decision stands. Just one review left for them now.
The final wicket falls, and that's the end of the innings.